People often question the value of storytelling. What do you think it gives, particularly young people, in terms of life skills and lessons that they perhaps don't get from other forms of recreation, other entertainment?
I think anyone who suggests that, like, who doesn't appreciate the value of storytelling is missing, like, the most fundamental trick about you know what it is to be human, right? We tell stories in order to share the experience of what it is to live. And I think, you know, awards like this provide so much encouragement to our young creatives, right? And to the people who'll be carrying our culture forward, as you know, down the line.